to him!
Okay.
Well, well, well. Glad to see you're both okay.
I must be getting really crusty if I need a punk like you to save my ass and worry about me.
What? That's all the thanks I get for saving your miserable hide?
But what is up with this town? How can every single person here be a golem?
It's Crowley's handiwork for sure. He made golems using the Grand Arcanum and revived the whole city.
But how? How is that possible?
Well, those are the same methods the king used to create Siam Cid in the first place. You think you're the king now, Crowley? What are you trying to do, build a kingdom for two?
Save that talk for later. We're not exactly safe out here. Let's get inside the structure. The inside seems clear. Let's catch our breath for a moment.
Mr. Glossner, what is this place?
This must be the temple of the goddess of Lebus. There should be an area for prayer deeper in.
A temple, huh? Not much in common with the temple in Lior.